my voice, O God, in my prayer. Preserve my life from fear of the enemy. Hide me from the secret counsel of the wicked, from the insurrection of the workers of iniquity.
Make this your from the healing of your body to the raising of the dead. No matter how you're feeling or how your world is reeling, battle on through the night, 'cause you're gonna win the fight. Your help is on the way. Why God has spoken, I heard him. So let the church say, oh, lift your hands wherever you are and let the church. Amen. Let the church say. Let the church say,
amen.
All we needed was a word from the Lord. We've got it, so
let the church say, amen.
Oh,
let
the whole church
say, amen.
God has spoken.
Well,
well, well, well,
let the church.
Let the church say,
say
let the church say, amen. Oh, I need you to say it. When your dream's about to die, knowing that God is not a man, he just can't lie. In spite of what the devil does, let the church say, yeah. Oh,
God has spoken.
I feel it in my spirit. God
has
everybody all over the world. Let the believers say, yeah.
It was the same night in which the Lord Jesus was betrayed. As he sat down at the closing of his ministry and before he would leave this world, he shared with his disciples what to do to remember him. With the bread, with the wine. And he said, as often as you eat of this bread and drink of this cup, you do show the Lord's death until he come. As we commune together, let us remember that something that is precious, if you waste it, there will be nothing else to replace it. We thank God tonight for the precious blood of his son Jesus.
Thank you. dreadful.